Spaghetti bolognese.
And?
Fettuccine carbonara.
And?
Garlic bread.
Yes, it's it.
And some kiss.
Yeah.
Drink.
Enjoy for watching. Let's see. I don't know. Hindi naman tayo lang magluto guys, kaya nag-take away na naman. Take away. It's yummy. What is the name of the restaurant?
Russo's.
Russo's.
Rizvi.
Yeah. It's an Italian restaurant.
They also have pizza.
Yeah, pizza.
Dine in, take away.
Yeah.
Home delivery.
Yeah.
But maybe not maybe here. It's a little, maybe a little too far. Maybe a bit more local they will deliver.
Yeah, how much is the cost that you ordered?
Altogether, $24.95.
Yeah, with drinks and...
free drink.
Free drink.
Free drink.
Free garlic bread.
Free garlic bread.
Mm. Yummy.
And both large containers.
Yeah.
And for this amount of food, it will be ready within 20 minutes.
Yeah.
After you call and place an order. Over the telephone.
So far, masarap yung pagkain nila. Their food is yummy, delicious.
I'd like to buy the Parmesan cheese.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
And I leave it put in the microwave and melt.
Maybe, yeah. I'd like to stir it through. Craft one. It's fairly cheap.
Yes. But the garlic bread, too dry.
Yeah, because it's just a plain roll.
Mm.
A plain roll.
Yeah.
Let me take that one. It's got a lot more garlic on it.
Garlic bread. I like the Domino's garlic bread. Fresh bake from the oven.
They freshly made this.
But they bought the roll. They not made this.
Maybe. I don't know. I'll ask them. But they must have because they make the pizza bases. They make. I'll ask them next time.
Yeah. Sorry.
Mm.
And their pasta is. I think they made their pasta also.
They could be. Yeah. Can they make it all there?
Yeah. So far sa kinainan ko na mga Italian restaurant, this Italian restaurant is so good.
Mm. And they're not even Italian, the restaurant owners. They're like, maybe Bangladesh, something like that. Mm.
And their food is not really expensive. Than other restaurants, like, the cost is $20 for just like a little.
Yes.
And what's that restaurant that Pad's opening here? That Italian also? Oh. Their order is so expensive.
Yeah, I forgot that one.
Yeah.
Mm. This is kind of, I believe, more home cooked.
Mm.
Yeah, it's nothing too professional.
Yeah.
You know, but it's quality.
Mm.
It's quality food.
Cheap but good quality.
Yes.
Mm, not like cheap, take that.
No. Something you could easily make at home.
Yeah.
But we will learn it.
Yeah. Look, the pasta so big. Because in the Philippines, it's like, it's not the pasta like this. The noodles, I mean. The pasta they use.
Yeah, because it's the fettuccine cup.
Yeah.
Mm. Obviously, this is the spaghetti type.
Yeah.
I think there may be about 10 different varieties of pasta.
Mm.
The shape,
yeah.
Shells.
Yeah.
I used to know a lot of them because I worked in a supermarket packing the shells.
Want this? I don't want it.
No, later. Just please place it here and I'll put it in there and maybe we'll have it later.
Yeah. Mm. Mm. Spaghetti and jalebi. But sad to say. No Jollibee here in Australia.
Not yet.
One day, if we win a lotto. Maybe a franchise Jollibee. Yeah, that's one of our bucket, please. You have to franchise Jollibee. And what else, darling? We will make a
hotel.
A hotel in the Philippines.
Yeah.
Ano lang kaya kami sa loto? Tuesday, $80 million Oslo, and one of the winners from Queensland.
Two. Yeah, better than one.
They
from,
both?
Yeah.
I thought it's one of them.
No, one of the best. One was young, one was older.
Really? They're very lucky.
Yes.
Pero tumataya, baka lang na to guys. Tumaya na kayo guys. Baka din dyan yung kapalaran natin sa loto. Hehehe. Ano naman, hindi naman kami naglalaro ng sobra-sobra. We're not spending a lot of money for that. It's like, as a joke.
For Oz Lotto, about $6 a week. To potentially win at least $1 million.
Yeah. And the other lotto that we played?
Powerball. Also $6-$7 a week. Monday night lotto, Wednesday night lotto. It's Oz Lotto and just lotto.
Yeah.
Monday, Wednesday. They're only about $4 or $5 a week each.
A week?
Yeah, but you know, potentially win at least $1 million from Monday and Wednesday's draws. Oz Lotto minimum $4-5 million. Powerball is also the same, minimum $4 or $5 million.
And sometimes we won, but just a little amount, just like, how much that? $25, like that?
Yes.
Parang balik tayo lang sa ating guys. Just to put it back to your account and then we pay for your game.
Yeah. But if you win a lot of money, thousands of dollars, it goes straight into your bank account.
Yeah, hindi na kailangan pupunta ka. No need to go to their office. So I'm the winner again like that. Just go straight away to their bank account. Or they need to go also.
Because I have signed up online. And they will, if you win a lot of money, millions, they will call you after and then inform you, oh, you have won.
Confirm.
Yes.
Yeah.
That would be interesting.
Wait, wait. If I'm going home to Philippines, I will eat Jollibee. Sa airport, palang, kakain ako ng Jollibee. In the airport.
And forget your flight time.
Really? Me and Poon. At then, dito nagtatapos ang aming video for tonight. Yan, ubus na yung spaghetti bolognese, yung fettuccine. Thank you for watching. Sa hindi pa po nakakapag-subscribe, please subscribe. Have a good night. Thank you. Bye for now. Bye.
Good night.
Bye.